recollection of sunlight.
It has broken through in dreams.
Remarkably impenetrable, almost mythical.
Spent many years on the stage in America. Nevertheless, they say her talent is still intact.
Because I happened to be born female, I had to beg and cajole and flatter my way into being taught by my brother's tutors after their lessons were over.
I do not have the necklace yet. It is a matter of my house.